We know that Pakistan has arrested the doctor who helped us catch Osama bin Laden. It still provides